unexplained circumstances, it is deemed no longer safe for occupancy. We are aware of reports stating otherworldly apparitions, blood-curdling screams, and supernatural sightings inside. But despite these persistent rumors, we seek to make the following clear. There is absolutely nobody living in this house.
Can't find it again.